for the Good One More Time album era. Because after I'm done with this, the next video you'll see, a Britney video, will be an album review. I don't know which album comes after Good One More Time or second album, so look out for that. Because I reacted to basically everything from this era that I wanted to react to. I just wanted to get a lot of these iconic Big One More Time performances in. And I wanted to get all the videos and stuff, you know. But I did it all, so this is the last one. So let's go, I'm ready. This is Big One More Time live from ABC In The Zone special. Ooh, In The Zone is an album, I love it. Okay, but let's watch this. Okay. I'm looking for this concept. It's cute. Ooh, yes. Surface and body, yes. That's a look. Ooh, she just tossed her glass. Ooh, yes. Body looks good. Smash. Ooh. Okay, I thought... I'm live for this, a little jazz version, guys. Okay. Ooh, yes, get up there and dance. Okay, this is very sexual. Even the tone in her voice is very sexual, yeah. I'll live for stuff. Okay, her titties are, yes, we live. This wig that she has, it's not a wig, it's her actual hair, but I'm gonna call it a wig. Her wig is everything. Ooh, she's giving lap dances. Yeah, well, she just did it, like, yeah. Ooh, I love this. This is like the sexual remix, and I live for it. Oh. Ooh, and the choreography, the little, yes, the hand gestures. Ooh.
Okay, Brittany.
Ooh. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. First of all, this is just service look. And this was like a different version of Baby One Time. I was coming to this expecting something different.
That's a good video to leave off on, yes.
Wow, I live for that. The whole concept of it was everything. Even the look of the stage was just a concept, like, you know, it was just everything. I don't know. But this was her, like, I don't know, I can't explain it. Like, that sounded like a 50s type song, 50s, 60s type song. And it was like a 50s, 60s type feel. And, you know, she was just being sexual, and I lived. Ooh, after she started with the whole look. That looked like a corset with a skirt on. Oh, yes. Body. Steamy. Yes, we live. And she has pretty ass titties, and I live for that. But I guess that's it, though, guys. This was a fun era, and this was an amazing debut era. I mean, I'm sure this wasn't from her debut era. I don't know what year this was, but it wasn't when she released, you know, the album, but, oh well. But yes, I live for that. Everything about it was just